How y'all doing, family? This is Chris Rod with Media TV, and I'm gonna be coming to you with this news. Thank y'all, family for supporting me and YouTube channel and stuff like that. If y'all want to email me some stories, y'all can email me at firemanppc@gmail.com. If you want to donate to the PayPal, you donate to the PayPal at firemanppc@gmail.com. And I hope y'all having a great day on this lovely day. So, family, I'm about to get into this article coming to you from the WTVR.com. It says, drug bust nets William and Mary students, faculty, and staff. So, this article was published 4 hours ago by the web staff. It says, Williamsburg, Virginia. It says, 8 Williams and Mary students, a visiting faculty member, and an employee at the Williamsburg College were arrested as part of months-long drug investigation. Sorry, family. And rounded up by Williamsburg police and the Tri-Rivers Drug Task Force. God damn. So it says drugs seized during this investigation included LSD, cocaine, penicillin, mushrooms, opioids, and amphetamines, steroids, hashes, and marijuana. Approximately $14,000 in cash was also recovered, a police spokesperson said. Y'all already know that $14,000 gonna be going straight to the police. You know they gonna take that shit. If it's drug money, they could take that shit. So you already know it's gonna be going straight to the government, to their ass. It says the investigation began when police learned about unreported sexual assaults due to an increase in drug activity occurring on or around the college campus. The investigation remained ongoing, police said, and warned more arrests were possible. The following people were arrested in the most recent roundup is Keegan Pott. He's 22. Look at this cave devil. Oh, yeah. They got your ass. He's 22, family. So they got him on one count of distribution of marijuana, one count sale within 1,000 of school, four counts possession of Schedule 2, one count possession of Schedule 3, one count possession of marijuana. God damn. And we got Daniel Jacob McBride. He's 20 years old. We got another cave devil. He said, yeah, I did it. Two counts distribution of Schedule 2. Two counts sell within 1,000 of school. Billy Liden, Billy Liden, Telemarez Mariza, 18. He's 18 years old, and he got one count of distribution of marijuana, felony amount. One count sell within 1,000 feet of school, and we got Becky here. Oh yeah, we got Becky here. She like, oh shit, I got caught. Shannon Kennedy, she's 20 years old. We got the cave devil. One count distribution of marijuana, felony amount. One count sell within 1,000 feet of school grounds. Nicholas George Manuel, 22. Oh yeah, check me out. They got you, buddy. One count distribution of Schedule 1, one count sale within 1,000 feet of school. Timothy Tyrone Pryor, 27. Come on, brother. Come on, brother. You got to do way better than that, man. But, hey, you going to learn not to do that shit, man. One count distribution of marijuana, felony amount. Jacob Salmanunsky. Jacob Salmanunsky, check him out, 18 years old. Oh, yeah, man, I'm cool, man, yeah. But they got your ass, too. Two counts, distribution of Schedule 2. Two counts, sell within 1,000 feet of school. Devin Moore, check him out. Oh, man, you know, I just had to just light up one, you know. I was just trying to make some money. But they got your ass, too. He's 20 years old, family. Five counts distribution of Schedule 1, two counts distribution of Schedule 2, five counts sell within 1,000 feet of school grounds. Alexander Patrick Foley, 20 years old. Oh man, my dad's gonna whip my ass. Oh man, this shit is funny to me. This shit is funny. One count distribution of Schedule 2. One count cell within 1,000 feet of school grounds. Ji Sang Yoon, 40 years old. Come on, man. You're a faculty. You should know better not to do that shit. Come on, man. But I was trying to make some extra money. I was trying to make some extra money. Yeah, they're gonna make some extra money off your fucking ass. Two counts distribution of marijuana, felony amount, one count possession of hashish. I would like to express my appreciation for the cooperation and communication of all of our community partners who assisted in providing information, insight, and assistance into this criminal investigation, Williamsburg Police Chief Sean Dunn said. So, that's what happened, family. They was running a damn whole, they had a whole fucking posse. Students and a faculty. So, that's what happens when you're doing that shit on college campuses and stuff like that, and you think you're not gonna get caught. You gotta be smarter than that. You gotta be smarter than that. So, family, I'll put the link in the description. Y'all smash that like button for me. Y'all smash that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this down in the description box down below. Y'all donate to the channel. I'll put that down below. Y'all have a great evening. Love y'all. And I'm out with another one.